Going on, guys? Bobo the Pyro coming to you live from the playground down here chilling in the park with my son. Man, it's May. Pyro season is in full swing right now. Can't wait to start seeing store tour vids, shopping vids, stash vids, all that. I know they're going to be popping up daily now, so I'm definitely looking forward to that. But the point of this video, I wanted to get your guys' thoughts on firework companies that sell complete shows, okay? And when I say complete show, I mean basically they send you a... They send you all the cakes, the fuse, the connectors, and the instructions on how to fuse it all together, and it's a one-fuse show. And I know the one that does this most prominently is Spirit of 76. And my question is, do any other companies sell firework shows? Hold on one second. So, like I said, I'm just curious if other companies offer the same thing. Spirit of 76 offers a 5 and a 10-minute show, and I think it's such a great idea. I would love to see more companies do that, man. I'd love to see, I'd love to see Red Apple do one like that. I'd love to see, Phantom put one out. They probably have a 5-minute show. Phantom would charge probably like $25,000, $30,000 for it, So I'd like to see some of the other big firework companies create their own shows and market them and sell them like Spirit of 76 has done. I don't know if Spirit of 76 is the first to do it. I don't think they are. I think there was a company before that, to my knowledge, that released something like that. And I want to say it was called like Backyard Blast or some weird name like that is what I can't remember for sure. I do have something saved from it, so I love the idea. The pricing that Spirit of 76 released for it, they've been doing the past I think 2 or 3 years. The pricing seems pretty reasonable. I think the 5-minute show is like I want to say it's like $600, and the 10-minute show is like $1,500. So good pricing, like I said, you're going to pay a couple hundred extra bucks to for shipping and handling, depending on how close you are. But all in all, I love it. It's a great idea. Now, there are some drawbacks, some limitations. One, you do need the area to set it up prior. So if you got a small yard or you're shooting in the street, this might not be the thing for you, or if you just like, you're like me, you like shopping year round, creating your own shows. But if you want a hassle free deal, it's a... where you just get it and everything's put together for you. It's a great idea. Great idea. So, that's all I got, guys. I'm going to hop off here. But post your thoughts, comments on the complete firework shows. And let me know if you're aware of other companies that do it, so on and so forth, okay? I'll catch you guys soon. Peace.